looking over the horizon. The vibe is always right when the moon starts rising. The vision sets in, now everything is clear. If we live in such a vast world, then there must be others near.
That's what we refer to in the business as a biscuit.
Go on.
So Markham Schaffner found the open oven of Goose Helton's cut, and it was already preheated to the perfect setting. Markham slipped in the dough, set the timer, and put an excellent biscuit. Came out flaky and gorgeous. Looking great. We see Brad Scott there on the sideline in an orange hoodie, socks for gloves, and some kind of beige overcoat. He's got quite the ensemble going here.
Yeah, he's Dayglow meets Matrix meets homeless man.
I know the truth will be revealed with the just short of tragic demise. In motion, abandoned and lonesome. When earthbound, our eyes will be open to new normalcies. Every day, people making brand new discoveries. Open up your mind to the possibilities.